I just received word. Christopher has set sail from Palos with 3 ships and his precious Atlas.
I am honored to have helped you all, and wish I could be here to welcome him home. But conflicts of my own now draw me back to Italia.
Of course. The search for your stolen artifact continues.
Luis, you must hide. Torquemada has dispatched guards to arrest you.
Contemptible man. He already forced a conversion from me. Now I suspect the Templars are feeding him orders.
Revenge for spoiling their war, I suppose. Stay here, Luis. I'll handle this.
Hmph!
was no arrest. They intended to murder me. I'm certain they will be after Sanchez in due course.
I won't let that happen.
Once Sanchez is safe, find Torquemada and bring him to justice.
Is that wise? You said yourself that Torquemada was off limits.
Just use your best judgment, and let no one see you.
Thank you.
For timing. 1 minute more and I've been dead. Or worse. Oh, we railed at the Templars and now they're openly sending Inquisitors to imprison us.
Revenge by proxy. It's time to find Torquemada and end this.
Before you do anything rash, make him talk. Find out how close to the Templars he really is.
Huh? I found him!
Huh! Stop it! I found it!
There he is! No! Oh.
A vile and pitiful man, Torquemada. And your alliance with the Spaniard has disqualified you from your god's love.
You dare to lecture me? I am the hammer of heretics, the light of España, the honor of my order. I follow none but God's command.
All lies. Rodrigo Borgia is an unbeliever like me, and yet you lavish him with favors.
A fantastic tale, and a spurious one. Borgia is one of three papal candidates this year, and he is as devoted to God as I am.
There's no better hiding place than in the shadow of virtue. You are as blind to his evil as you are to yours.
So what will you do with me, heathen? Murder me? Slit my throat and bathe in my blood?
No. I prefer a quick, clean kill.
Guards!
You will discover the truth about Rodrigo Borgia in time. But by then, it will be too late. Forgive me, my friends. Torquemada escaped. But not before enlightening me on one or two points. He is a petty man, consumed by self-deception.
What of his connection to the Spaniard?
He admires Rodrigo Borgia, but I do not believe Torquemada is a Templar himself. Merely a credulous old sycophant. Perhaps this is for the best. Torquemada's death would have caused more turmoil than it ended.
We will work hard to distance him from the Queen, while we protect ourselves from his inquisitors.
Best of luck, my new friends. And send me word when Christopher returns.
He has promised to write me the moment he arrives. I will forward the copy of any letter he sends.
I look forward to it.